In projects, we're often faced with complex situations, and in my experience, I found three principles or three concepts to be really useful in dealing with that complexity. And those three principles are: first, structure; second, focus; and third, adaptability. Structure is about providing clarity on your project. Clarity about the knowns and the unknowns of the project, because clarity ultimately gives you power to execute. What we do specifically is a format that we've created. It's the project coordination workshop, and we do that at the beginning of the project with the key stakeholders, the project sponsor, the project manager, the tech lead, key people, 5 to 6 people in 1 day workshop. And we talk them through the key topics, the vision, the objectives. And that includes also, why are we doing the project? Because that is one of the key elements. You need to have the rationale clear, the motivation behind your project. We also then define the key deliverables. So what is it that we're producing in that project? Get clarity on that. We define the organization chart, who's in the core team, who's in the extended team, who's in the steering committee. Very important. Next, spend some time on the risks. What are the uncertainties we have? We get clarity on that. We define the mitigation actions. Next topic, key success factors. What do we have in place for us to have a successful setup? And then some people say most important thing in the project, it's communication, communication, and communication. So we spend some time on the communication plan after having analyzed our stakeholders. And then in the end, you put everything in a plan, you make a roadmap, and then you go and execute that roadmap. So here's the trick question for you. What do you need to think about two things at the same time? Actually, it's two brains. There's a lot of research out there that suggests that multitasking isn't really efficient. It's much better to have a workflow of single tasks. That makes you much more efficient. And that has really been discovered by humans for a long time. There's the law of parsimony, which has been around since the 13th century. Then in the 18th or 19th century, there was Pareto's principle, the 80-20 rule. And more recently, in the agile paradigm, we have the notion of the minimum viable product, which says to focus on the one thing that gives you the most business value at first. Systems change, people change, and that adds a whole new level of complexity, sometimes also called emerging complexity. What you can hope for here in this case is to become less wrong over time. So what you do is you measure your progress, you adjust your focus, and you optimize your plan. You get clarity on the knowns and unknowns, and you make a plan for your project. You focus on the things that give you the most value, and then you measure your progress, you adjust your focus if necessary, and you optimize your plan. And because you have to remember, you cannot control complexity. The only thing you can do is just manage it.